Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Outlast. This is part 6. Let's go. It is dark as hell in here. Oh shit. Oh, things are falling from the ceiling. Oh nice, we can get up here. What's in here? Ah, document. Let's see what it says. Still bleeding. Mmm. Already weak. Cold. It's still bleeding, but it doesn't hurt anymore. And I almost have quiet. I can't hear the wall rider anymore. Maybe the therapy is wearing off. I can't remember the dreams. Said I could earn my release from this place by submitting to the therapy. Lies. Lies. Of course they were lying. It was not therapy. We were sacrificed to conjure a demon. Please let there be no dreams. The only help. Oh. He died. That's sad. Sorry, buddy. I hear something. Somebody's in here with us. I think it's Chris. Yeah, it is. He's still after me. Oh shit. Let's go. Ah, we made it, guys. Going on, buddy? Oh man, they messed your face up. Alright, I'll just leave you in there. Oh shit, he's got a baton. Alright then, I guess he gave up. You trying to get out, buddy? Why'd you hit me with the baton? Oh, hold on, buddy. Who's this guy? Those are not great sounds. Oh, that's not a great sight either. Let's see what this says. A feast for flies. I thought this sewer couldn't smell any worse. Hundreds of bodies crammed into a room. Thousands of flies. Is this the priest's way out? I don't know about that. It was definitely their way out. Oh, man. That's horrifying. Well, got some loading. All right. Ah, cool. Let's move this out of the way. We got here. Oh, nice legs, man. You a model? He must work out. See what we got over here. Oh shit. See what this says. Organized torture. The harder I try to escape, the further I get into this god-awful place. Like fighting a tar pit. They've been torturing people in the basement, and by method. Written on the wall. Fingers first, then balls, then tongue. Somebody's managing the torture, instructing them. Ah, man. That's gotta be the worst way to get tortured. Or one of them, anyway. Oh, what's that noise? Somebody's trying to get through that door. Yeah, it's scary here, isn't it? They want me to go through this door? I guess. Let's do it. Let's go this way. Oh, it looks like we got a hospital here. The medical bay of the facility. I see cleanliness is at the top of their game. All right, document. Project Wall Rider Cost Report. Patient Status Report by Rick Traeger. This patient also, unfortunately, didn't make it. I tried my best, but I'm just a doctor, not a miracle worker. And I'm pretty new to this whole doctor thing, so I'm still working out all the kinks. Oh, that's real nice. Anywho, someone's got to cut the fat from this Project Wall Rider disaster. We've been bleeding money ever since this thing went tits up on account of that Billy kid. But I've managed to slim back personnel by more than 80 people. I wonder how you did that. Which means short-term living savings in salary and long-term savings in pension and healthcare costs. And I've been figuring out a lot about biology. I was on the fence about it before, but now I can say with absolute certainty that a person can't live without his kidneys. You learn something new every day. Oh, great job, doctor. You deserve an award for that. All right, let's go up here. What's going on, buddy? Why are you freaking out? Oh, shit. That's why. Let's go. Open that door. Close the door. Close it. Oh, shitty. Not that way. Let's go this way. Close it. Let's put this in front of it. Alright. Oh shit, they're still coming. Put this in front of it. Go! Hurry, guy. Oh, I think that doctor's dead. Not gonna come to save you. Oh shit, they're still coming. Go! These guys are persistent. They learned it from Chris, I think. Oh, gee. Barely made that. Yeah, screw you guys. What? Oh, Jesus. They're still coming. Yeah, apparently I can't. No. My God. I didn't take your money. Oh yes, please help me. Alright. Open it.
God damn it!
Oh Jesus. That was close. Alright, thank you, sir. Oh, what the hell?
Bullshit.
Screw you, man.
Aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab.
Oh, you're so funny.
Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
No thanks. Man, this guy's a comedian, isn't he? Now, we had a good run, guys, but I don't think there's much we can do about this.
You know, I love
all the exit. No.
You want to head out and take a stroll?
Oh, hey, piss
go ahead,
off,
I'll
buddy.
Here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone. I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
Oh, look at you, man. Been working out? Kind of wrinkly, but pretty fit. And you're... Geez, you're naked, too. And then clothes are optional at this facility. Oh, man. These poor dudes...
We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance.
Now, this guy's sick.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just...
No, I didn't have an appointment today. It's all right. I think you got me confused with somebody else.
No movies.
Yeah, that's not yours. Give that back. Come on, man, get out. You can do it.
I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his... holier-than-thou Bible.
No, I don't like that guy either.
No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like to turn to God or anything else. I mean, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now.
You better not.
Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way.
Don't even think about
murder
it.
In it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Thank you.
Oh, I believe.
Believe.
No, you don't know. Oh, shit. Ouch.
You paying attention?
Oh, screw you,
don't
man.
Pass that on me.
What's your name, Dick? Perfect name. Dr. Dick.
There. You're better, right? Here's how we
treat you. Oh, yeah, I feel so much better. Thank you.
This thing is gonna sell itself.
Crazy bastard. Ah, shit. You can see the bone. That's nasty. All right. Let's see if we can get out of here. But really, man? That's all it took? I kind of blame you a little bit for that. You weren't trying earlier. Oh, man. What did you eat? Man. Well, it's all the time I got for this one, guys. But make sure you like and subscribe to the channel if you want more. This is the King, and I'll see you next time.